Right, it might surface over there.
Now I've got the fish on the ropes.
Ah, it's just squashing my fingers. It's squashing my fingers. It's gone this way. It's gone this way. It's near the surface. I've just actually seen the lead. It's up in the water. I think we've got it.
Before the science team can take a look, the fish's 10-inch spine is made safe. It takes 6 people to heave this huge animal onto its front and into a position where we can measure it accurately.
180 centimetres to the base of the tail.
Okay.
Go for the wingspan. 1 metre 91, nearly 2 metres across, 191.
At around 6 feet across and close to 400 pounds, this female stingray ranks as one of the largest and most unusual fish I've ever landed from a river.